And now to some breaking news from Ingleside Independent School District. A varsity football athlete received a positive test result for COVID-19. Now this athlete was last on campus for practice on Saturday, August 15th. Players and coaches have been notified. Ingleside ISD has temporarily suspended all football activities for the junior high and high school.